very, very young that I want to be a musician, and music is what I will do, you know, for a living and like for the rest of my life.
Well, the messages in my music come from, you know, when I was a child, things that I have seen happening to me and happening to people within, like, the South African apartheid system. So the mission, one mission I had in life was to say, okay, if I do get a chance to be able to speak about these things and let people know about these things, I mean, these are the things that I have experienced and these are the things that I write my songs about now. And really, my childhood is what makes my song. The experience I had as a child is what I sing about today.
Like to say thank you very much, Jagai and Protect Man in a debubble and Facha, because them are one time I former than funeral.
It's now or never. Some people are actually leading you, or rather leading us, into killing each other. Now it's time that we say no to that. You know who you are. Nobody's gonna tell you what to do, because there's only one man that can give or take life, Jah the Creator. No one is supposed to take life.